back here with you.
This is a phenomenon.
Can you this believe is it? Actually, I can believe it.
I believe it too. Over a million people own this. It's the number one infrared cooking device in the world. We personally know about the New Wave oven, okay, and how incredible it is. But for those of you out there that don't know about the New Wave oven yet, you are in for such a surprise.
Oh, you sure
this are. Is a great appliance. What do you have for us?
Well, I have something I know you're going to love. This is one of the easiest meals, healthiest,
and most delicious.
One of my favorites to make in the New Wave.
Well, it's a New Wave oven meal. We know it's going to be good.
That's right. Okay, mm-hmm. A bag of frozen chicken breasts.
Frozen?
That's all you need. Frozen?
Frozen?
Don't believe me?
Well, I do, but let's
I'm
gonna prove
show
it to everyone
you
else.
How frozen they are.
That would be frozen.
That'd be frozen. All right, now I'm just going to put a few right here on the grill.
Okay.
As you know, I have 3 children. It saves me tons of time. Oh. It makes my meals easier. It makes them healthier. Then you just take some of your favorite veggies. I happen to be using some carrots.
Love them.
Zucchini.
Especially in the New Wave.
Right here, yeah, just layer it all around your chicken.
Talk about a healthy meal, Heidi.
Talk about a healthy meal and an easy meal. And here are some potatoes. Now what I'm going to do
is, so good.
Is I'm going to just put a little bit of my favorite marinade. What I love about this, Joe, is you've got your protein for the chicken. You have your veggies and you have your carb or your starch.
And you did defrost the chicken.
Not